What was it? League play. I remember playing league play like up until like the wee hours in the morning, dude. Oh my god, my MSMC shot was nasty. It was ridiculous.
Oh, one of them threw up?
Who's gagging?
Hold on, I'm gonna go switch pants real quick. I'll be right back.
I'm done with my classes.
There we go.
Don't be a dumbass.
Nah. Literally, there are no rules to the live stream, okay? Live streams are just lit as fuck.
Just kidding,
there are
rules to the live stream. I just turned off the rules, but all you have to do is say any
racial slur. Oh, yeah, I'm not racist. Yeah.
I got some cream soda with me, BB.
Yeah, I have it far away from my mouth.
Bro, Dylan, the live stream already started.
Sorry, guys, I had to clean up some dog vomit.
Oh, the live stream starting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was not aware of that.
Has anybody gotten an invite from these guys yet?
Are you serious?
What?
Right when I put my microphone on the side that I like it on, that's the one time my nostril is working on the right side, and now this time, no sooner than I switch it, it starts working on the left side now, dude. Oh my god. And the right side is all plugged up. God damn it.
Why start?
I'm gonna warm up my MH shot or something.
Yeah, go ahead and just start up real quick.
Hold on.
Actually, no.
Put it on TDM. No,
should we,
FFA.
Should we
yeah,
just
that's what I'm doing.
I think I just want to feel like, fucking around right now.
For
the game.
Free
for all. Did it? What the fuck? He said,
yo, if we ever get a drink sponsorship, I really want a cream soda company to sponsor us.
Boy, get out of here with that cream soda looking hairline. I'm so retarded, dude.
Oh, I love cream soda so much.
Literally, I actually have a problem now. I'm actually, like, turning into a generic, like, fag that just makes fun of people's hairlines. So at school, I would walk up, specifically
yeah,
the white
Yeah, I was doing
people.
That the other day. Jordan tried to roast me, and I was like, girl,
because
I'm
hate
get on
them.
Hairline.
I don't say it, I don't do it to white people because I hate them, but most white people have, like, straight hair, which can, like, go down in front of them, so you can pull it back, and they're, like, some white people in my school have enormous foreheads, dude, and it would just be
I
the
know,
funniest thing. And
bro,
then the black people, bro,
I
just
did that
smacked
to Jordan,
them in the
I was just like, boy, don't let me get on the hairline. Oh, wait, actually.
Oh, wait, why am I not using a sniper? I'm retarded.
No, use the M8. Get your M8 shot.
Oh, okay, so we're practicing our.
Okay, sick. I get killed from behind. Amazing.
Oh, what? What the fuck?
I think I might need to switch controllers.
That's Dylan, better. I fucking saw you peek me, you cunt!
Okay, sick.
Pick him away downtown. Walking fast. Chasing.
Oh, up. Rhea, I almost got you again.
Get one person.
Damn it, damage you and that damn VMP.
Damn it, damage! Back at it again, vegan.
Oh, I was about to say, Cosmo, I got cocky in my shot, and I was about to just like, I was about to say, Cosmo, if I get you, if I get you.
If you get, yeah, if you get me.
Just saying, if you get close to me, you're screwed.
I know.
How did that not get you?
I no-scoped you, I just blew your brains out.
Oh, you batch.
That's funny, dude.
I just saw you run out the other side of barn.
Are you serious? I just need to overdrive too. Put it up, please.
Enemy down.
Oh my god, Rio, you had to come in from the side.
That was a disgusting one burst too. Aw. Really, Beppo? You yuck.
Were you just trying to shoot at me, Peppo? What happened? Nothing. Aww.
I got a friend request by somebody called Nappy Hair.
Yeah, that's the guy.
My Nappy Hair.
Oh, why do I have gravity spikes on?
Wreck.
Sick, dude.
Oh, what? You're a river! This isn't even fair!
Oh, I thought you were dead, Beppo.
I the body of a specter and just
wait, no,
whips
no,
out
no,
freaking...
no, 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 okay, of course, were you camping hay truck, Cosmo?
No, I just spawned there.
Sick, dude.
Boy, I'll really roast
you. Oh, Rio!
Look at that hairline! I'm not even done yet!
Oh.
He destroyed me, but I'm not done, though.
Are you serious right now, dude? I need to work on
you, Raven. Your shoes are dusty! Get out of here!
Wasted that moment. Cosma! Killing the two people that I just weakened to shit, dude.
Boy! Aw, oh, dang it.
Oh my god, yeah, I had to reload, kid.
You edge up uneven!
Yo, edge up uneven.
Alright, I got the invitation. I'm accepting it. I did.
You're
you win.
A duck.
You win, damage.
Problem, this is why you look like my left nut.
Hey, if you're just tuning into the stream right now, we're about to do a best of three CWL variant against Bahama Gaming. We played against them twice and lost twice. This will be our third time playing against them, and I think we're going to beat them this time.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Don't say hopefully. Dylan, guys.
Bro, what flavor is this cream soda in the first place? Oh, it's old fashioned. Bro, this shit tastes like caramel.
The important shit tastes like caramel. I wish I could join Cosmo, but I fucking can't.
I think they
have a
I think they have a new player, because I don't remember Curls or Lil Pimp.
No, Curls was there, Nappy Head was there, Lil Pimp was there. It's TD Eric, that's another one of their teammates. Last time we played him against BGJ.
There we go. Friends list is stupid.
Go to CDP, like, guys. Chain CDP.
Sidipa.
Bro, I think John died, in all honesty.
Really? Have you seen him at math at all?
No, like, I didn't even see him today.
Like, at all this week?
No. I saw him like every day this week, just not today. But like, I got no contact from him. Griffin didn't even hear from him or anything.
Well, maybe he's just like not talking to anyone today. Like, he wants to like completely isolate himself from society. You know?
I mean, what else?
Alright. These guys love using the VMP like there's no one's business.
Really?
We just ban the CUDA.
Ban that and
yeah,
ban the CUDA.
I just use the MUD.
We don't have to worry about protecting the M8, but I do want to protect HiCal. Or rapid fire if that possible.
Don't even do anything with the VMP. Don't even do anything with the VMP because
yeah.
I don't want to use it.
Alright, I'm protecting HiCal then.
Why?
If they ban the MA, bro, I'm legit about to like hang my.
I'm gonna ban the Shiva. I'm gonna ban that Shiva.
You don't have to ban the Shiva. I'll end up using it if I have to.
No, because if these kids are gonna. Because if you protected HiCal, bro, I'm not risking them using the Shiva.
All right.
Bitch, I'm their host of the HiCal, fuck that.
Dude, I need to go use the bathroom so bad.
Nothing. You can ban that Shiva if you want. I would say ban the CUDA.
You can ban the BMP.
They ban stock.
They really ban stock?
What the hell? Okay, sick. I don't even use stock.
Hey, we need to ban...
Ban CUDA.
Someone needs to ban flashbangs.
Nah, these kids didn't even use flashbangs.
Well,
trust
just
me,
in case.
Ban coods.
Ban coods.
Want me to ban War Machine?
They're probably just gonna use the VMP, but okay.
Ban Heatwave Peppo.
Alright.
What? No, I'm using it, please, no!
They ban Rapid Fire.
Please don't ban it.
I'm telling you, we should have banned the VMP.
Nope, you have to ban Heatwave.
Nah, trust me and Pep are gonna be using the VMP.
Dude, I might as well just be fucking.
But I could, like, the
fire support team. I'm just about to throw myself off a button.
You just about to throw yourself off a. I don't think that guy's playing, what the heck?
Well, you don't say, Peppa. You're gonna be a light switch? Really?
Oh yeah, BB.
I don't know where I should be. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna be. I'll be my crosses. Cytrosis.
Hey. Chill out, guys.
Swychosis.
What? Always gonna
Swychosis.
Be
glitichin? Glitichin.
Oh, this guy is also Cytrosis.
No, Cytrosis.
No. Guys, that guy is. Syrup.
Syrup. Fucking syrup. Syrup. Purple syrup?
Syrup.
I'm done, dude.
Got that premium coding lean?
Yo, I'm gonna go take a pee pee. Be right back.
This guy's gonna go take a pee pee. I'm dead.
He gonna go take a pee pee.
Oh wow, they sent me a message. I really noticed.
What?
You have 3 minutes to join or you forfeit.
You're in the fucking game.
Yeah, we're in the game.
No, they probably sent it earlier because I have my messages off. That nappy head guy sending me messages.
Alright, let's get this win.
Let me turn off my invitations because I don't want to get an invitation at all.
Alright, baby girl. Alright guys, let's get hyped up. Rio, you there?
He went to go pee. He's coming back, I think. Oh shit. Hurry up.
Hey.
Alright.
Alright.
Alright baby boys, let's get hype! Alright, we got the shit, right here, right now, BBs. Right here, right now, BBs,
Bro, popcorn is like...
Alright, let's focus up. We need someone to go through dubs.
I'll go control dubs.
Okay. I'm gonna go to Z.
I'm going train. Actually no, I'm gonna push forward.
You three just push forward. Have one kind of just like playing a little bit backwards a little bit. To watch train, but not completely to watch train, just kind of just like semi watch. We won. Down.
Let's go, we win!
We just won. You're not supposed to end the game, we win.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
we just won! Wow, the easiest match I played. My first GB, and I won. Yeah, let's go.
How does it feel to win your first GB? We're not even
so great.
We'll see. I wonder what just happened.
How much you wanna bet? Well, he was like, bro, you're back, and they started it, and then he come back, he's like, bro, end it. I don't have my classes made. He's like, where were you? I'm taking a shit.
Yeah.
I have it on video, yep. Too.
We have it on browsers. They have zero way they can go against us. We have proof.
It's mofos.
It's mofos. Alright, go ahead and invite him now.
Yeah, invite him.
Can we get sponsored by browsers, Kazma?
No, we've been over this before now.
Dude, it shows you guys are offline. What the heck? Oh, there we go.
Invite him.
I know you guys really don't want to get sponsored by Brazzers, but think of all like the business opportunities.
Yo, if these kids don't want to show up to this map, then we win because they ended first map. First map. They ended it, so if they don't show up to this one, then we win. That simple. I want to get this GB done.
Yeah.
Why are they sending me messages? He said, let's go.
No, message him and tell him that we already win.
Yeah.
Tell him, just said, they ended first map, we win.
Alright.
Yeah, why are they messaging you?
I know, what the heck?
You know what, let's just, Let's just do it. Message him back saying, same ban, we same won. Banner, same banner protects.
So stand, ban, and protect?
Yeah, stand, ban, and protect.
Hey, Dylan.
Alright. Yo.
What was the one thing that we said? It was like hashtag scary or hashtag stay creepy or something?
Oh, hashtag stay creepy because Nicole's shit. Dude, that's really hilarious.
I mean, like, I'm gonna send a message Kazma.
So Stock was banned, Shiva was banned, High Cal was protected.
Heatwave was banned.
Exactly, Heatwave was banned. What else was banned?
Oh, I need a switch. I need a switch.
Kuda.
Kuda.
Stock was banned.
Was Rapid Fire banned?
High Cal was protected.
Rapid Fire was banned.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for them. Same ban and protect.
Alright, Cosmo, go ahead and protect Rap. Go ahead and protect High Cal. There we go. Well, they didn't really ban anything, so they're not allowed to have another ban, are they?
That curls guy didn't ban.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and ban Coods.
Want me to ban BMP or nah? Or he wait?
No. Ban, was Shiva banned?
Yeah,
Shiva was banned.
Alright, so Peppa, you banned Shiva, and Rio, you banned Heatwave, and there you go. That was our ban and protect. And he's gonna skip his. There you go. Good boy. Okay, why not? I guess, okay. Sick, dude. Go ahead and ban the Shiva Inu. Yep, alright, cool. So he passed his. Sick. You ban Shiva Inu.
Hey,
Rio,
I'm back!
Ban Heatwave, Rio.
Ban Heatwave.
Nope, and then my heat is off. Bang!
Here we go. Opens in my heat go off. Bang!
Bang!
Everyone should statistically be done with their classes.
Yep.
I'm not. Psych. Actually, I do have to change the line.
Yo, Cosmo, when's our next ACL match?
Friday,
so tomorrow.
Step 2 tomorrow.
What time? So right after we get done with one ACL match and we have to go do the next one?
Yep, back to fucking back.
I'm okay with that, actually.
So am I.
ABB! I got bras in Atlanta. Chasing codeine in the phantom.
I wish I had bras in Atlanta.
Credit cards in the scammers.
I don't know why, just one day I took the time to look at the lyrics, and it kind of surprised me.
Damn, actually, TBH.
Alright, I don't think I'm speaking in Morse code, but...
I'm too boring.
Yeah, because they're all on the East Coast.
Yeah. That's why Rio's,
connection's awesome right now.
Alright, yeah, remember, I'm going through dub again.
Hardpoint identified.
One train,
top barn. Dubs. Yeah. He came out of Dubs.
Did he?
Yeah.
One train.
That's why I wasn't looking that way.
Top barn on hill. Nice.
Get in hill. Push up.
I'm going dub right now.
Dubs, top barn.
Dub dead.
I'm rotating through Dubs right now.
Two outside hill. Guys, we need to be there to trade, like, ASAP.
Yeah, I need to rotate.
Hold that.
I got my car.
Camping crates on top.
Hey, rotate new.
Yeah, everyone just stack new.
Dubs. Coming, Dubs.
I'm putting trophies down.
Dubs dead.
Alright,
one more dub. Dub dead.
I'm gonna take pin. One pin.
Our voice is ours.
Still watching dub right now?
Our point lost.
Pin dead.
Oh, yeah, brick.
Brick alley.
Got him.
Another one.
Nice.
Oh, shit. One more on hill. That's the last guy on hill. Everyone push out. Nice, good shit.
Got one.
Another one.
One more at dub.
Yeah, I was looking at dubs, and he came out of brick alley.
Alright, are two people going for... Oh, shit. One watching alley.
Yep.
One dub.
Oh, what the fuck? Dude, one watching alley. Somehow, HD didn't even kill him, dude. One's trying to flank around right now.
Reject. Call grandma.
Reject.
Yeah, they already rotated. Stay back to get hold spawns.
Dub dead.
There's someone mid. One mid.
I'm going back to hold this response.
I'm going back to spawn.
I'm already in grandma.
Hey, two spawns. One, both going green silos.
One grandma thing.
Oh my god, you guys, we need to win these gunfights that are keeping our spawns, because that's how we're going to lose this map.
Yeah, well, I got double teamed.
Two hill. Two on hill.
Fuck, dude, one watching carbo. Guys, we need to be through the trade. Because once one of us dies, another one of us just dies instantly. We need to have that trade going.
I almost got him.
Nice, good ship. Fuck, dude, hill's one shot!
Back silos!
Hardpoint locked down.
Watch out, silos! Going
one mid!
Yeah,
I see him mid. One more on hill! Guys, come on!
Let's
keep
go back
these...
silos.
Oh my god, no, we're not trading this, guys, we're not.
Dude, I was going through, yeah.
No. Dude, guys, we need to be there.
Come on, just get new hill,
go
new,
you three go new. I'm gonna be here off the...
There's one in new.
I'm gonna be here right off the rip for 10. Oh, bitch. Oh my god, alright, they're both going train. One's top grandma.
Yeah, top peaches. I'm gonna
go
for a flank.
Push hill!
Dude, responding brick alley.
No, whoever's in mid, stop trying to challenge him in mid, Cosmo.
Yeah, I don't want to die trying to go to mid.
No, I know, but you already had him pinned down. You're like literally just watching him at that point. Shit on. You got a Tempest. Nice, Cosmo, good shit. Oh, I thought Cosmo got a three-piece.
Peaches weak!
Behind!
Behind us, yeah.
I'm flashed, dude! God damn it, challenge me at Peaches, he reject.
Up behind us, back
I'm
train!
I'm in dubs,
back
I'm in dubs.
Train, back train. Rotate. Come on. We can't let them get control of mid-hill.
All three of them are trains. Someone wants balls. Oh, back here, Peaches.
Barn, peaches. Two, one top barn.
Peaches flanking.
On top barn. Watch out for dub. There might be a dub flank.
One shot by train.
Oh, no. Why are two people going dubs? Only one person needs to be a dub. Top. Oh my god!
That's what happens
when two people go dub. I get killed from Z. Oh my god, no, guys. You guys need to be aware of what's going on.
I know.
Right,
I didn't come from dubs, I came from mid, so I'm going through dubs right now.
One Z, got him.
One shot at dubs.
One dub. Dub's dead.
Rotate, we gotta start rotating for new.
One person go dubs and someone else watch me at hill.
I'm going dubs right now. No, he got me at hill.
Guys, we need to be winning this gunfight. We're losing.
There's one going thin, one going thin.
I'm going dubs right now.
Nice, that was huge, Rio.
There's another one on hill. Come on, push it.
He has kinetic. Nice.
Come on, everyone get on hill. Stash
it. Dub.
One thin, one shot.
Ten is weak. End up.
Got one, he came out of the, yeah, I got one from 10, but
alley,
I got
alley,
okay.
alley,
got
one,
got
alley, one. Alley, one alley,
got one.
Mid going dub.
Alley weak.
Alley's down.
Shit, he came out of 10.
There was another one behind wooden crates.
Come on, push together.
One mid, another one mid.
Well, it's, I thought I said 15
seconds. I got two mid.
We gotta start rotating. Rotate.
Yeah. All right. I'm going back for spawns. You two need to stay in 10. You two need to absolutely stay in 10.
All right, I'll stay in 10.
One for grandma.
Yeah,
for grandma.
Front window.
Dead.
I'm back here at Silas with an HC.
Mid going Z. Another one mid.
One shot 10.
One front grandma.
Front window.
Guys, respawns. Where are you? What the fuck? Why are you guys not spawning back here? I have spawned.
I know. We don't know, dude. We don't know why we're not spawning back there.
There's no one there for a mile, dude. And I got. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude.
Because we
spawned front barn.
No one challenged this guy. Got him.
Oh, bikes, green silos.
Got one. I got the guy who got spawns again.
Front window.
Front window, one shot. Man, why?
Chain. There we go, chain. Bitch, chain. Shit, one more window. Oh my god,
oh, shit,
I did not win
it.
That, dude. Oh my, thank you, Cosmo.
Dude, I didn't see your game.
It's okay. I'm just joking. I said that sarcastically.
Come on, rotate.
I love you,
BG.
I'm rotating to Peaches.
Oh my god!
Shit, flashbang. A flashbang on hill. One on hill.
Nice. He's rejacking.
Don't watch Peach flank.
Got him. Watch him falling on then small. Small one shot.
I know, I'm reloading.
Got him. Nice. Good shit.
Back train, from barn.
Oh, dude.
Got the Tempest.
I'm going for a flank through mid.
Condenser's dead. Whoever used glitch, you honestly are ridiculous with that glitch. Like legit? Oh my god.
Me?
Oh, peaches.
Yeah, they spawn peaches.
Pepo, I'll give you a head after this game.
Guys, rotate!
I'm rotating through elbow.
I'm just soaking up last seconds, you guys. Calm down. Peaches. Challenging for peaches.
Two peaches.
Top grandma's in Z. On hill. Hill's dead.
Come on, go top barn with it, with your AR, come on.
I'm holding spawn right now.
That's why I got flak jacket. Your nades don't mean shit to me. Top grandma's.
Come on,
grandma's
dead. Top grandma's. Yeah,
good.
Dub.
I was looking at dubs that I was reloading. I only had 12 shots.
To one hill. Barn and hill.
Barn. Someone get barn. Someone needs to get barn.
I know. I'm going barn right now.
He's still at top barn.
He got me.
I'm moving a new hill. I'm moving a new hill to try to stop barn.
Top barn dead. Hill's weak. Hill's super weak, you guys. Hill's super weak.
Be advised. Hostile counter UAV is online.
Go new, go new, go new, go new, you guys, go new.
I'm at new.
Z.
Z's
all
dead, right. Z's dead. Top barn, top barn, rotate, I died at top barn.
Mid. He's going dead, Someone needs to watch alley. Someone needs to watch alley right now.
One going dub.
Dub one shot. He's challenging.
One shot, dub's down.
Oh, my bad.
Why? Alley.
Brick alley.
No,
one shot.
Dub weak.
Come on, guys.
I'm pushing through 10 right now.
Come on. Keep going. Keep momentum. One dub.
I got them occupied here at 10.
No, we need to contest.
Two dub. Oh, fuck.
Oh, they got me off.
My bad, Kazma. You were like right in the way.
It's alright. I'm gonna go get a spawns.
Four going 10. All of them are full pushing 10. Be careful of 10.
Got one.
Watch mid.
Oh my god. Right as you say that, I die from mid, dude. Alright, someone needs to watch that. Alright, guys, come on. We got two 10. Nice.
Get a new spawn.
One more 10.
Nice.
Alright, we have spawns.
We do not have spawns.
No, they
just killed me right as you said that. Push.
Mid! At top,
Two mid. I got the one that killed you, but I had to deal
with another one. Whoever's on hill, make sure you win.
Oh shit, window, dude.
Top grandma's dead. Mid.
White truck going cardboard. Oh shit,
Top grandma challenging.
One, back silos.
Oh, they went off this.
Yeah, they went off that hill.
Ah, dude, everyone.
No one was winning gunfights,
and we needed to win. Dude, Jesus Christ, I had a terrible start.
My bad. That was really my bad. I had a bad start.
We all did. We were bringing it back, and no one was doing good after that point, dude.
I started gaining my momentum, and I started winning those gunfights that I needed to win.
I started doing better when we were on train, like on second rotation, and then, but it was. We didn't have enough momentum. We were getting momentum. We're on our second cycle.
Here's the mid. Thing that was going on. No one was winning gunfights. And here's the thing. On that middle hill, two people pushed in. Two people kept pushing dub, and that kept happening. Two people go in the same place. That's not what we needed to happen. The only time we need to push that is we need to break hill. We had hill. One person just needed to watch, and two people wanted to watch at the same time. We need to have one person always go there, right? And that's my fault as team captain for not telling somebody to go there. However, whenever you see someone going to one place, just immediately just leave it. And here's the thing about that rule. Be stubborn, and if that guy, within a second, if he does not seem to move, then just back away instantly. Okay, you need to play that role. And I'm not saying for everyone to do that. Rio, you're going to be the stubborn one from now on, okay? You're always going to push it, okay? Now, if you see Rio going one place and you decide to go with him, just immediately find a different direction, okay? And here's the thing. You know cardboard wall and field hill and cardboard wall? Jump over cardboard wall and try to get at least a few hit markers on people in hill, because I was using the Tempest and that's how I jumped up and got a couple kills. There, so I jumped up, killed one, and it chained to the other guy and I killed another
yeah,
one.
Yeah, no, not even that. Cause a big reason why we couldn't hold down hills as long is because what they were doing good is that their AR player was holding down behind them and head pushing, and their SMG players were just, they weren't even that good at SMG. It was just that one AR person kept getting us in mid when we're together, and I just, like, we just couldn't do anything. That's why I wanted you to go top barn, side in mid hardpoint, and that's what we need to, that's what you or any AR player on our team needs to do on Fringe. Hold down, like, top barn or grandma's, because that is really a game changer on that map, and we really need that to happen from now on, because that's how we lose. Not
also,
just
at the
like
same time, there was a couple gunfights that I could have won as well, but I was already weak. But here's the thing, and I...
Mm-hmm.
We were winning
no,
gunfights. Yes, it was based on the host, but you guys need to realize something. You need to win gunfights. Whenever you're in that crunch time, I don't want to put pressure on you guys, but here's what needs to happen. When you're on hill, just camp on the hill. Just two people always need to be on hill and just camp it, because that way you can trade. And here's what was going on. There'd always be one guy mid when I was in dubs, and he'd kill me off mid, but no one would be at mid to kill him. If
See,
I would have
like,
died, it would have been no problem if someone would have killed him, because that would have traded right there. No, at the first part, no one was trading. At the second part, everyone was trading very evenly. And it was ridiculous how good we were trading. That's how we were able to start making a comeback, is because we started to trade. No one was trading after a certain point in the beginning.
Yeah, no, not even that. Like, there were some moments where, like, Dylan, you would be alone after all of us just, like, got slaughtered. And so, like, then after that, you know, you would get, like, melted, and we would be super far away that we couldn't, like, help trade, which was dumb because we didn't have spawns. Like, that's a big problem that we had.
That was so weird because even when damage was holding down that spawn.
No, forget about it. Protect Haikal?
No, no, don't worry about Haikal.
No.
They ban overkill.
You're not even use a sniper.
Do you want to ban the VMP?
No.
No?
No.
No, no, that's right. Yeah. Never mind. My bad. No.
What should I do, bro? I'm banning.
Ban Reject. Ban Reject. Oh.
Bro, like, Clayster again fell off the map on evac on SMB.
Again?
Damage. I'm going to ban Reject if you
don't
ban
dude,
it.
Don't ban Reject. Don't waste a ban on Reject.
Okay.
These kids want to ban. I'm going to ban Heatwave again. I'm not about to get Heatwaved.
It's evac, search, and destroy.
Cause me ban Shiva.
You want me to ban Shiva?
Wait, both are evac, search, and destroy?
No, the last map is Fringe Uplink.
Well, why would you... I don't know why you would tell me why...
I thought you said what's the map right now. I was like, evac, search, and destroy?
So you said it's Uplink,
What do you guys think I should ban?
Fringe Uplink.
You said?
Fringe Uplink.
What do you guys think I should ban?
Your lifespan?
Shut the fuck up. We don't have time for jokes.
No, Yes.
Ban the HC. That's going to be a big deal.
Oh, yeah. That's actually a problem. Because when we're making momentum on a comeback and we're doing bad, lots of things that get us is people who have HCs because they're having a good start. We need to, like, ban HC sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. Dylan, are you going to use... Oh, never mind.
I'm going to use K-Net.
What?
I'm going to use Vision Pulse. See, I told you. I don't want to deal with Reject right now.
No, but here's Reject doesn't... You don't even have to worry about it. The only time you're going to have to worry about it is if, like, far away from the... Like, way across the map. And we don't really have to worry about that on S&D, especially on this map.
Well, it depends. If you're challenging Glass from Top Laundry, that's when you should worry about it. Like, it's mostly Glass in... If you're attacking Glass from Laundry, or you're attacking, like, Bedroom from Field, that's when, like, Reject can really be, like, a pivotal point. But when it's, like, close range, like, inside Glass or inside mid or something like that, you know, then, like, we don't have to worry about it as much.
I just want to play the new COD and do some GBs on the new COD already, dude.
Yeah.
I'm tired of Black Ops 3 already.
Let's win the Search and Destroy. Be cautious, don't run out. Watch those corners. If we would have been able to
remember all the corners. Remember all the corners that one really good team was using? We used it against them.
Yeah.
What corners? Wait, Peppo, do you know the callouts on here? Yeah, I already showed you the callout. Never mind.
Yeah.
You remember most of them, right? Like.
Yeah.
Okay, you don't have to worry about callouts like a lot on SD, but just to be sure.
Bro, this ferret is over here thinking this guy's hands one of her pups and it's just dragging it to bed.
Oh shit, I almost forgot to put on retardus. Okay. Whew, that was a close one. I almost forgot to put on SD perks. Shit. Okay.
Did they even ban rapid fire? Oh yeah, they did.
They did, but not high cal. Be careful with those shock charges. No, shock charges have not been banned. They're permanently banned. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
So our turret mines in C4.
Yeah, that's honestly, like, animation. Honestly, the worst thing, the thing that just pisses me off the most about turret mines and, like, shock charges and shit is people that are camping on pubs, and I'm on, like, a fucking, like, million kill streak, and then all of a sudden I just get, like, fucked by a fucking shock charger trip, mind you. That's annoying.
I have no idea how annoying that was, playing all like those SMDs and just getting shit on by a shock charge and a trip mine.
Dude, it's like...
Oh, by the way, I shifted
even...
my Scuff Cosmo like a couple days ago, so
it should be
here sometime, either my next
cinch...
week or the weekend.
Yeah, my cinch controller should be here next week, sometime next week.
Dude, I can't...
And I'll tell you how.
I don't know if I'm going to get a cinch gaming controller for my birthday or not, because... Like,
I'm going to get a cinch controller eventually, for sure, but I'm going to buy the Scuff Infinity first.
I want to buy the Scuff Infinity, I've been looking into it too. I want to have both cinch and Scuff, because, I mean... I like how the buttons are.
I like how the
buttons on the cinch are flush with the controller, and right at that crease where your middle fingers are. Like that's like super
exactly.
key.
I'm definitely gonna enjoy the cinch controller, but at the same time, I just like how the paddles feel better than I do.
Yeah, like
I mean, I haven't tested
a
cinch, so I wouldn't know.
To get like, cause the cinch, like the buttons, they're like small and like just perfect, but like. Paddles, they're just such an easy target to get at. I feel like I'm just gonna
grab bomb.
Okay.
You won't miss the buttons. That's like saying like your hands always move on the controller when they don't. Like your hands always stay still. The paddle's literally just an extended button.
Where are we going? We gotta first decide where we're going. A, B.
I was gonna watch mid. You three go A. I'm gonna go mid.
Alright, I'm going A right now.
Peek mid a little bit. Oh, one balcony. Balcony's one shot. He's going small. He's watching small right now. He's watching. Don't even challenge it. He's watching small. Cosmo, you're probably gonna get killed from mid, so don't even challenge him.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yep. Look at that call. Right as I started pulling away, there's two in mid.
Yeah, they all stacked mid, I'm pretty sure.
Are you fucking serious? He got me at top lock.
Oh my god, dude.
Looks like they're gonna use VMPs. Sick.
I genuinely am curious how the hell I lost the gunfight, considering I was- Oh my god. Peppo,
oh my
he melted
gosh.
You, dude. You would have died right there if that pole was in the way. Yep.
Dude, literally, look at that aim. Oh, he has long
His aim is good. His aim is good.
Long too.
But
like,
here's the thing. Alright, so he's like...
I'm gonna go A and watch A.
He's 350 away from a dart. Alright, guys, do what they did. One person go A, one person go B, two people go mid. Okay? Cosmo, I'm gonna full rotate to small. You just kinda... Oh, shit. They're all three mid.
Oh my god,
he team killed you. It's a 2v2, it's 2v2. Oh my god, that would've been huge, Peppo, that would've been huge.
Push up.
I'm not pushing up, dude.
Don't even challenge it, Cosmo, don't even challenge it.
No, push up.
No, don't.
No.
You're gonna go B.
Push up the fucking plate!
No shit, don't! You saw him at A.
I know.
Oh, I didn't see the second guy at A, though. The war goes on. Bring your A game. Guys, just stop talking so much.
Nappy's 250 off of a dart.
There's a reason why I camp out at A right there, and you guys kept like pushing me.
Yo, Cosmo, this is what we're gonna do. Okay.
Tell me.
I want you to push glass as hard as you possibly can.
I'll push it.
Push glass. I'm gonna go small, and if I pick the guy up, I'm gonna go ahead and back away, and I'm gonna wrap you to glass. But if I don't kill him, I want you to go ahead and try to.
I'm pushing right now. I'm top glass right now.
Yep, he came through glass, dude. What the hell?
I pushed top glass. I got him.
Why'd you push top? You should have pushed bottom, dude.
One shot by courtyard going stairs.
Oh, it's 2v2. It's 2v2. Challenging Peppo. Nice.
Nice.
Peppo, that was huge.
Nice.
Nice, guys. That was huge. Good round. See, look at that strat, Cosmo. Next time, you just got to push bottom.
I got to push bottom instead.
Me and my boy Peppo, as for Peppo, that was a nice kill us, not bedroom.
Do you see how he was in position though to trade reoccurring? If you weren't there, he would have killed you. That's a good position right there. If Peppo would have died if Rio wasn't there. We need to set that up, bro. Like, we kind of bait him a little bit, where you kind of masturbate him a little bit. Alright, no one go mid, and everyone just go try to just hit a flank right now.
Alright, I'm hitting a flank. I'm going
actually,
glass.
No, full push A. Everyone go.
Oh, too late, too late. We already split it.
Alright.
Yeah, they're coming B. Top.
Keep going. Damage right behind you.
Just back up.
He's one coming through Z.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I know. Never mind. Nothing is Z.
Oh, 2B! 2B! 2B!
They see me. I'm backing away right now.
Yeah, they're both B. They're planting B.
Oh, top help. And then right in front door damage and top help. The guy top help killed me while I was trying to kill the guy in front door.
Bomb active.
Oh, I think you saw his shadow jump into top glass. Mm-hmm. You saw him top glass.
Yep, I know, but he saw me, probably.
No, not yet. He hasn't seen you. What?
He should be dead. There we go. I killed him off his shit. That's all I'm worried about right now.
Rip.
I killed him off their shit. That's all that matters. The war goes on. Bring your A game. They ain't got no streaks no more, boys. Stop them off their streaks.
Okay, guys. Come on. We need to pick some
shit. We got the shit. No.
No, we got this. We got this. Alright, I'm gonna push full push green. Clear the objective.
Alright, someone needs to go ahead and go bottom glass. I know a lot of go mid, okay? Just okay, full push that bottom glass, you guys. Full push that bottom glass.
Top!
I think it is.
Top!
Shit.
Got the bomb.
Oh my.
Oh, what? Right as I turn around the corner, yeah.
On top.
One more. There he is.
What?
What?
He should have died, dude. Oh my god. He literally got so lucky with the shots, bro. He was one shot, dude. The bomb. This is what I'm telling you. You need to make that top part of that bomb, like, to where you can penetrate it, dude. Because I'm tired of people head glitching, because that's, like, such the most OP and bullshit thing to do.
Yeah.
Head glitching is not a good strat at all. It's literally just for people that don't want that know for a fact they're not going to win gunfights. Protect the objective. I'm, like, literally just going to full push mid. I know,
I'm
dude.
Full pushing A.
Come on, Peppa.
One mid. Got one mid. He team killed again. Two dead.
Three dead, actually.
Oh shit, yeah.
Only one's up.
Yo,
I think I saw him go back though. Big
nice.
Door, got him.
Nice
work, Black Ops. He literally get almost killed you, Rio. Whoever was that mate, he literally almost raped you.
Me.
He almost raped you, Peppo. He was about to shoot too, and I was like, oh, I'm out. Alright, he has a sheep? No.
Switching sides.
Alright, yo. Two people go bottom glass, and I'm one person go with me in mid. And just watch my ass in mid.
Rio, go
not
with him in.
That staircase.
Rio, go with him in.
Now push out that
Peppa,
staircase.
Come with me, Peppa, come with me, bottom glass.
So, Rio. No. Yeah, right there. There you go.
One bottom glass. Nice.
One bomb. Hey, looking bomb. What's that?
Don't challenge. Z! There's one Z!
He's one shot at bomb.
Got him.
Don't
nice, there you go.
Challenge.
Nice, good shit. Alright, two on one.
Big door.
Flank. Go come off that med, I see. There you go. Psych it. Oh, wait, no. Kazma. Kazma, he's right. Kazma, you saw him.
Where is he?
He's mid.
I'm going through Z.
You saw him. Nice, there you go, good shit. Good round, boys, good round.
I honestly shouldn't have used Psychosis, that was stupid.
Well, no, I thought he would have kept challenging you, so that's why I told you to use it. That was my bad as a coach.
Right there, I saw him.
Good job.
Alright, so look, this one I'm gonna have someone do. I want someone to camp at Z. Okay, not push it out or anything, but like camp in that corner. I'm gonna push mid and go in like that little corner over there by the balcony and staircase.
I'm pushing green again.
Peppo, are you sure you want to go top bedroom? Tell me if you see anyone.
Nothing in mid, dude. There's nothing in mid.
They must be going field. Yep.
Shit! One back to spawn. One back to spawn. One up. Oh my god, dude. All right. Two on three. He's right in that field. Oh, you see him? No, you shouldn't have challenged him, Rio. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Charges.
Oh my god. Rio. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Push up, push up. Oh, I didn't see him to the bottom left.
What?
No!
What?
Not done yet. Break. You gave me so many heart attacks.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so look, here's what we're gonna do. Here's exactly what we're gonna do, okay?
Switching operation.
Same thing. Three people go on bottom glass, one person, or two people go bottom glass, one person go top. No. One person go top glass, one person go bottom glass, and Rio, you go with me again in mid.
I'll go top glass. Charge is
acquired. Remember, Rio, same position, same position. You watch my asshole. Who the fuck am I with, bitch? One B. One mid.
Oh
my god, there's two in mid, there's two in mid. Peppo, no, don't challenge that, Peppo.
Oh, you got a triple. You're the last man standing.
Oh my god, dude, no, this game.
I'm done.
Yeah,
I couldn't
damn.
Do it.
Why would you even challenge that, Peppo? There was a 2-on-1, dude. You wouldn't have won that.
What's their rank again?
80. 88. 83rd. Mission failed. Oh my god, dude. Peppo shouldn't have challenged that. It would have kept it a 2-on-4 at least. Mess with the best, die like the rest.
We got it, dude. We haven't done GBs in about 2 days. Third time.